All right. So, a lovely lady is here. So, what are we having today? Okay, chello kebab. The famous one from Peter Cat, right?
Yes. I'm trying to do that, but I don't know that how we need.
Become finally. Okay, I believe it will be great. So here you can see, she's kept some boiled beans, some eggs, ready to get poached. Hot oil. Oh, yes, the kebabs still more are getting ready, as you can see in this footage. So, yeah. It's pretty neat, as you can see. Well, I can still, like, I can feel the warmth from outside at this distance itself, so it's like. That's how it is done. So we will put some of these beans on the side for further decoration. Some more garnishings will be there, of course. I think you've already added butter to this, right? So the beans, what you did was boil them with salt and some butter.
Yes.
That's what. Okay. Oh wow, I can get the smell, right? Like it's coming and hitting me directly. And I'm turning voracious right now. So it will be a scrumptious meal for sure. So what we've got over here is chicken. Capsicum and onion, and of course you see this yellow, this is all melted butter, so it's awesome. And here how it's getting decorated, garnished. This is a very famous dish here in Kolkata, at least I can say. One of the restaurants named Peter Cat, it provides this beautiful dish, and I believe we are having almost as good as that one. Oh wow, it looks awesome and it smells similar too. So we are taking it out from the OTG. Be careful, it is quite warm. Take your time, let it cool down. Okay, so here, as you can see, these are the tomatoes, the grilled tomatoes, which will be added. Wow, as you see, such beautiful layers, you know, the burnt smoky flavor and the texture which gets added. Grilled tomatoes have been taken out of the seeds, and wow, it's awesome. I am surprised at how you make such beautiful dishes. And guys, we'll come back to you and show you even more dishes. I'm sure you will love them. So another plate is getting ready. I think we missed some butter on the rice for this one.